really important win for us. This means we got 2 points for the next round, so it was huge for us, a really big win. Well, we expected a tough one. Greece has been playing really good. We're down a guy. Hanno got banged up a little bit in the first half, so we're down a couple guys, but you know, we knew from yesterday if we keep fighting, you know, anything is possible. Well, you know, we kept our tempo up the whole game. You know, it's always about our defense, like it was today. I think that was the key point, our defense. We played really good defense today, well, most of the time, so I think that was the key factor.
Unfortunately, we were expecting such a tough game. It was two very weird days for us. We played a great game against Turkey without our leader. In less than 24 hours, we had a very tough game with Italy that was a tight game for 37 minutes. We lost the game. And then, you know, we came here until against a Finnish team that was completely without pressure. They shot the ball incredible. Koponen made the game of his career that we knew he was capable to do it, but unfortunately we weren't able to stop him. And then their physical game in defense took us out completely of our game. They were very hard on the traps. And we just couldn't create our offense like we usually do. So it was a win that it was well deserved from Finland. We have nothing to do right now than to play 3 finals in the second round. We know it's going to be very tough, but I really believe in this year's Greek national team, and I will keep doing until we stay out. Against Turkey and Italy, we obviously changed completely our way of game, because Vasilis is the main core of our offense, all the things working around him. Unfortunately, we had to change some things. We did it against Turkey successfully, the same with Italy for some moments. Vasilis gave everything, but I think we have to focus more on our defense, because that's when you receive 86 points, you can complain so much about offense.